Sasha's wishing star. Once there was a girl named Sasha, whose mother wanted a pearl necklace. She said, "Oh, how I wish I had a beautiful necklace to show all the ladies at the market." Sasha's father replied, "I know, but I don't have any money." Poor mom called Sasha, "How I wish I could get her a pearl necklace. How I wish and wish." Suddenly, Sasha heard a soft voice. "Hello, Sasha. I'm a fairy who has heard your wishes." Sasha said, "You mean you have a pearl necklace?" "No, no, it doesn't work like that," said the fairy. "Only you can fulfill your wishes. You have to go to the bottom of the sea and get your pearl yourself. First, we have to put your wish magic into something, like those two stones on your desk." The fairy told Sasha to hold the stones and wish hard. The stones began to glow. She now had two wishing stones. Use one wishing stone to make wish to breathe underwater. After you get your pearl, use the other one to come back. So Sasha went to the bottom of the sea. After a few minutes, the water turned cold and Sasha was scared. Then she felt something on her foot. She looked down and saw a cage. Inside was a lobster wearing a huge pearl necklace.
"Hello," said the lobster. "I'm Princess Viva. The evil water wizard wants to eat me. Can you help me?"
Sasha didn't know what to say. Suddenly, the water wizard appeared. "What is this? An air beer? Go away. I want to enjoy my lobster dinner in peace." "Swim away fast," screamed Viva. Now Sasha wanted to save Viva with her last wishing stone. But then she shouldn't be able to go home. Still, she couldn't let the water wizard eat Viva. So she took the wishing stone and shouted, "Freeze, wizard!" The water wizard turned into a statue. Sasha opened the cage. Viva was happy to be free. But now Sasha was sad because she couldn't go home. Viva said to Sasha, "Sasha, where did you get those wishing stones?"
"A fairy showed me how to put my wish magic into a stone."
"Hey, maybe I can put my wish magic into another stone." Sasha picked out a stone and wished and wished and wished. And suddenly, she had another wishing stone. The two new friends were very excited because now they could go home again. Viva gave Sasha her pearl necklace and they said goodbye. "Remember, you have wish magic too. Thank you."